My name is Thomas Heatherwick, and I'm a designer, and my studio have led the design and detail of the Coal Drops Yard where we're standing today. Coal Drops Yard is a new major public space for London, which is framed by retail, so it's like a new shopping street. And this has been made from two Victorian structures, originally were the ends of lines that went all the way up to the north of England to the coal mines. In the centre, the two main linear structures are stitched together with a new level, with 20,000 square foot of new space. The roofs are made from the same slate as 170 years ago, from the same seam in Wales, in order to make this kissing point where the two buildings touch. There is a new, quite major engineering technical solution in making column-free structure that leans and holds itself and fuses together and then comes back into the existing linear structures. Our job was to make a new public space for London. This area has been transformed over the last 18 years from a place that was closed off and not accessible into a public place again. We hope this will be a new heart for the district.